Korean golfer Kim In-kyung has won her first LPGA title in 6 years with a come-from-behind victory at the Reignwood LPGA Classic in China. It was Kim's fourth career victory and the sixth this year by a Korean. Rounding out the top three were fellow Koreans Hur Mi-jung and Lee Mi-rim. Kim trailed Hur by 3 strokes for the first 3 rounds, but on the final day, on the last 9, sunk 3 birdies and an eagle to win by 1 stroke.